till you choke. Yeah.
Got a death wish, push to start. Smash your windows, key your car. I might have to cook a ton of all up in your drama. Got a death wish, yeah.
Love's gonna get you killed, but pride's gonna be the death.
They call me Jago. I don't know who's Margo. I just hit this line.
Made so you back them. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty. Hey. Yeah. Hacking, stupid. What was happening? Whoa. Yeah. What was happening?
Summertime and the living's easy. Rallies on the microphone with Ross MG. All the people in the dance will agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC. Me and
tutorial. So this one's going to be a little different. As you can see, we're switching it up a little bit on black paper. So oil pastels react just a little bit differently on black paper. You have to do your lights first and then your darks. And I know a lot of you guys might be surprised, but you do not have to press that hard. I know, I'm saying it. You don't got to break your fingers or whatever. So you pretty much lay down a nice light color and then you add a little bit of shading. Oh, look at her. Now to give her a nice smooth complexion, you're going to go over all the shading with a nice light color. Then you're going to take your scratching tool and add some darkness. Oh, that's my favorite part, y'all. I'm going to take some liquid gold gilding and add my little favorite shapes around it. And as much as I love making bald people, I actually wanted to give her a nice gold fro. And there she is. She is done, golden and shiny. I think I'm gonna name her Farrah. Like Pharaoh, but cuter. Ugh.
Dibujando la Lana del Rey parte 2. Bueno, si no habéis visto la primera parte, tenéis que ver la primera. Y ahora básicamente lo que hago en el dibujo es dar los tonos que yo creo que el dibujo necesita. Como veis, el pelo lo hago lo último porque yo las zonas oscuras las dejo para el final, para que no manchen las zonas claras, y así voy consiguiendo pues los tonos que quiero. Para finalizar el dibujo, lo que hago es reforzar las zonas más claras y más oscuras con el negro y el blanco para que quede el dibujo definido. di algunos detalles en el pelo, firme, y por último fijé el dibujo con laca para que no se quitara el pastel. Y por fin quito el celo, que es la parte más satisfactoria, y bueno, este sería el resultado final. Espero que os haya gustado mucho.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Everyone Can Draw. Grab a pen and start with the eyes. Half irises to give a bored look. Leave some white space in the middle of the pupils to give the illusion of light and depth, although don't worry about having it be perfect because we're creating beautiful trash on this page. Use any shapes you want for the nose. It really doesn't matter. It'll turn out, I promise. Dark spots for the nostrils. And then throw a mouth on this guy. It's Monday morning, so I'm going with a frown today. Shade the top lip in to add dimension. Then shade underneath the nose and up the side of the nose. Next, we're going to add some cheekbones. Finish off the bottom of the jawline and maybe add a goatee. Shade underneath the cheekbones for depth. Add some eyebrows. Finish off the top of the head and you're done.
Feel like you've achieved the things you'd hope to do, but honestly I don't feel ordinary, 'cause I haven't been at home in a while.
There's a billion people on this planet that you could bother, but for some reason you chose me. I wish I could give you the attention that you ordered, but I just don't have the energy. And maybe I'm the one that's being overdramatic, but I don't think so. I do know for a fact, though, that you're a definite coward, and I think it might be time for you to go. You're a sour little boy with a fragile masculinity. You saw me as your toy, now that I'm not you.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
Each night before you go to bed,
I'm not afraid of the dark. your time. Start taking control of yourself. See if you can stop saying things you know to be lies. That's not the same as telling.
Spending all my life so long waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I'm falling. Tell me what I'm waiting for. Tell me what I'm waiting for. And the whole summer, but we need each other. No summer.
Scattering sparks of thought energy deliver me and carry me away.
You're in my kingdom, my Lord, I order you to cower and pray.
Monks held dense and canting as the lightning strikes nine temples. Thus electrifying my chambers, only scorching up my soul and Jesus.
My majesty, I beg of thee, have mercy on me. I was just a boy, you see. I plead of thee, have sympathy for me.
Magic spell you kiss. This is love, the iron rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs. And though I close my eyes, I see love, the iron rose.